Hello everyone, in this video we are going to discuss problems in exercise 2.5 in polynomials and factorization of class 9th. If you didn't watch previous videos, you can go through our channel playlist. Let's start the video. Here is the first question. Verify that x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz equals to 1 by 2 into x plus y plus z into x minus y whole square plus y minus z whole square plus z minus x whole square. Solution. Let us consider RHS of the given question. RHS is equals to 1 by 2 into x plus y plus z into x minus y whole square plus y minus z whole square plus z minus x whole square. By using this RHS, I want to verify this given equation, which is equals to 1 by 2 into x plus y plus z into. Now here we have to apply a minus b whole square formula. A minus b whole square formula is a square minus 2ab plus b square. In the place of a we have x, in the place of b we have y. X square minus 2xy plus y square plus, here also we have to apply same formula, y square minus 2yz plus z square plus z square minus 2xz plus x square, which is equals to 1 by 2 into x plus y plus z into. Here we have an x square, here also we have an x square. X square plus x square is 2x square plus y square plus y square is 2y square plus z square plus z square is 2z square minus 2xy minus 2yz minus 2xz, which is equals to 1 by 2 into x plus y plus z into. If you observe, in each and every term we have 2, so we can take 2 common, 2 common, then x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus xz we left within the bracket. Now these two gets cancelled, which is equals to x plus y plus z into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus xz. Now we have to multiply these terms by x plus y plus z, which is equals to x into x square is x cube plus x into y square, xy square plus xz square minus x into xy is x square y minus x square y minus xyz minus x square z. In the same way, we have to multiply these all terms by y as well as by z. Y into x square plus x square y, y into y square is plus y cube plus y into z square is yz square minus xy square minus y square z minus xyz. Now we have to multiply by z, plus z into x square is x square z plus y square z plus z into z square is z cube minus xyz minus yz into z is z square, so yz square minus xz square, which is equals to x cube plus, I'm writing x cube, y cube, z cube one side, y cube plus z cube. And if you observe, here we have x z square plus x z square here we have, and here we have minus x z square, these two gets cancelled, and here we have minus x square y, minus x square y plus x square y gets cancelled, and here we have minus x square z, minus x square z, and plus x square z gets cancelled, and here we have yz square. Y plus yz square minus yz square gets cancelled, and here we have plus y square z minus y square z gets cancelled, and still which term left? Here we have x minus xy square, here we have plus xy square, those terms gets cancelled, and here we have minus xyz, here we have minus xyz, and also here we have minus xyz. Together we can write as minus 3xyz, which is equals to LHS. Therefore, LHS is equals to RHS, which means that x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz equals to half into x plus y plus z into x minus y whole square plus y minus z whole square plus z minus x whole square. Let us solve another problem from this exercise. The question is, if x plus y plus z equals to 0, show that x cube plus y cube plus z cube equals to 3xyz. Let us find the solution. The given data is x plus y plus z is equals to 0. What we have to prove? We have to prove that x cube plus y cube plus z cube equals to 3xyz. Just now we learnt one identity, that is x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is equals to half into x plus y plus z into x minus y whole square plus y minus z whole square plus z minus x whole square. By using this identity, we can prove x cube plus y cube plus z cube equals to 3xyz. Here, in this formula, we have to substitute the value of x plus y plus z. What is given? The value of x plus y plus z as 0 is given. Substitute that value. So, x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is equals to half into 0 into x minus y whole square plus y minus z whole square plus z minus x whole square. Multiplying any number or any term by 0 will give 0 only. That means the RHS will become 0. So x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is equals to 0. From this we can get x cube plus y cube plus z cube is equals to 3xyz, which is the required solution. The second question is, show that a minus b whole cube plus b minus c whole cube plus c minus a whole cube equals to 3 into a minus b into b minus c into c minus c. Let us find the solution to this question. LHS is a minus b whole cube plus b minus c whole cube plus c minus a whole cube, and the RHS is 3 into a minus b into b minus c into c minus a. We have to prove this. Before going to prove this, I want to find the sum of these three terms. So that is a minus b plus b minus c plus c minus a. What we will get? Minus b plus b minus c plus a minus a gets cancelled. We will get this as 0. Now we have to use the same formula which we have discussed earlier. That is x cube plus y cube plus z cube is equals to 3xyz. When it is possible? When x plus y plus z is equals to 0. When x plus y plus z is equals to 0, we can directly write that x cube plus y cube plus z cube equals to 3xyz. Here also, in the place of x we have a minus b, in the place of y we have b minus c, in the place of z we have c minus a. If you add all these three terms, we got 0, which means this condition is possible here. So substitute x value, y value, z value in this, then we will get RHS. So in the place of x we have a minus b, a minus b whole cube plus y is b minus c whole cube plus z is c minus a whole cube, which is equals to 3 into the value of x is a minus b, and the value of y is b minus c, and the value of z is c minus a, which is the required solution. To understand the identity which we have discussed earlier, let us solve some problems on that identity. The question is, without actual calculating the cubes, find the values of each of the following. In that first question is minus 10 whole cube plus 7 cube plus 3 cube. Solution. The given question is minus 10 whole cube plus 7 cube plus 3 cube. Now we have to check whether x plus y plus z is equals to 0 or not. It's minus 10 plus 7 plus 3, which is equals to minus 10 plus 10, that is equals to 0, which means that x plus y plus z is equals to 0. If x plus y plus z equals to 0, we can express x cube plus y cube plus z cube as 3xyz. Now we have to use this identity here to find the value of this minus 10 whole cube plus 7 cube plus 3 cube, which is equals to 3 into the value of x is minus 10 minus 10 into value of y is 7 into value of z is 3. Now we have to multiply this, which is equals to 3 into minus 10 is minus 30 into 7 into 3 is 21, which is equals to minus 3 1 3 3 2 6 6 30. Got the value of minus 10 whole cube plus 7 cube plus 3 cube as minus 630. Let us find the solution to the second one. The given question is 1 by 2 whole cube plus 1 by 3 whole cube minus 5 by 6 whole cube. I want to change this as 1 by 2 whole cube plus 1 by 3 whole cube. I'm writing this as plus of minus 5 by 6 whole cube, because minus 1 whole cube will give minus only. So minus into plus minus, the same value will get you. Now we have to find out whether x plus y plus z is equals to 0 or not. Here we have in the place of x 1 by 2 by 3, and in the place of z we have minus 5 by 6, which is equals to LCM is 6. And here the numerator should be multiplied by 3. 1 into 3 is 3. And here the numerator should be multiplied by 2. 1 into 2 is 2. Plus into minus. Minus 5. Which is equals to 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 minus 5 is 0. 0 by 6. 0 by 6 is nothing but 0. Therefore, x plus y plus z is equals to 0. If x plus y plus z equals to 0, we can directly find out x cube, y cube, z cube as 3xyz. Now, we can directly find this value by using this identity. In the place of x, we have 1 by 2. 1 by 2 whole cube plus 1 by 3 whole cube plus minus 5 by 6 whole cube, which is equals to 3 into the value of x is 1 by 2. And the value of y is 1 by 3. And the value of z is minus 5 by 6. 3, 3 gets cancelled, which is equals to 1 into 1 is 1. 1 into minus 5 is minus 5. Minus 5 divided by 2 into 6. 6 2s, 12. This is the required solution.